dream. I used to read Word Up magazine, salt and pepper and